9 o'clock. We're following breaking news in Wauwatosa, a child hit by a train. News Chopper 12 is above the scene at 68th and State. Matt, what can you tell us?
Patrick, you can see the camera set wide here so we can set the stage for you. This is where Hart Park is in the village of Wauwatosa. And you can see the football field up at the top corner of the screen. And the intersection of 68th Street here is right in the center of the frame. Wauwatosa police are on the scene right now. And it's a Canadian Pacific Sioux Line train. And at the intersection of 68th and State is where they are investigating at this point. We do have police officials here as well as railroad officials at this point. And they are going over the scene right now, trying to determine exactly what happened. We can see that the intersection of 68th, 70th, and the entryway to Hart Park are all blocked. If you do have business down in this area, you won't be able to cross that until they get this complete. So what you can do is if you come east of the incident site to 63rd Street, you can see that intersection at 63rd is crossable. You can cross 63rd. That turns into River, and River then will take you back to 68th Street to get around the scene while they are conducting their investigation. But for now, they are not releasing any details regarding the condition of the child that was struck or any specific information at this point. So we will continue to follow the situation. And as soon as any information is available, we will have an update. Reporting live in News Chopper 12 above Wauwatosa, Matt Salemi, News Chopper 12.